Mateus and the Intimate Beast. Miguel Viana e Fabiano Olive. Once upon a time, there was a boy named Mateus. He liked to spend lover time on the internet. He was very fond of YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter. Every day, his parents said, "Let's go off this tablet. If not, the internet beast will get you." And he replied, "This beast does not exist. I'll keep on the internet." His parents were sad, and he was stubborn and continued on the internet. One night, Mateus disobeyed his parents and stayed on the internet after 10 o'clock p.m. Suddenly, the screen of Mateus' tablet began to look strange. The tablet shook and the screen turned into a huge mouth and swallowed Mateus. The parents entered Mateus' room and found the tablet lying on the floor. Mateus was down in the internet world, and in front of him was the internet beast, a terrible creature who mistreats disobedient children. Mateus asked, "Who are you?" "The beast replied, 'You know who I am. Your parents have warned you about me 7 times.' "Oh no, you are the internet beast. That's right. Ha ha ha." The beast went out to get Mateus. "Ha ha ha. Now you're mine." Mateus was placed in a cell alongside where all the children locked up on site. The next day, the children came out in a line to serve the beast. He was eyes behind, laughing. When the children passed through a panel, Mateus saw that a button had the Wi-Fi symbol. He thought, could it be that simple? He went to the button to press. The beast raged, "You may have defeated me now, but once you are connected on the internet again, I'll be back." The beast fell apart in its parts on the church and floor, and the children fell asleep. Mateus woke up in his room next to the tablet's wall. His parents went to the door and asked what noise was there. He ran and hugged his parents. "I will never disobey you again." The parents smiled in satisfaction, and Mateus never had to face the internet beast again. The end.